So we are currently about 2 months out from D-Day, Ohio, and I've got a lot to do to get ready. Today I'm gonna start by just getting my 29th ID impression laid out and organized, because as you can see, I've got a lot of stuff and it's not really organized. So I'm gonna get my 29th impression all laid out so I can make sure I've got everything I need and not missing anything. And then I'll probably go ahead and load it up in a tote and just set it aside, ready to go in August. So I'm gonna start a time lapse and I'll see you guys when it's over. So that about does it for my 29th ID impression. Starting from left to right, we've got the garrison cap, helmet, jacket, wool shirt, gas brassard, helmet net, that'll be going on the helmet. We've got cartridge belt, gas mask bag, wool pants, boots, gaiters, canteen and cup, utensils. Those aren't actually World War II, those are post-war. I'm probably gonna go ahead and get a set from the 40s. Trouser belt, mess tin, canteen cover, med pouch, M1 bayonet. This isn't actually the bayonet I'll be using. This is a crappy reproduction. I actually ordered a original off eBay that should be here sometime this week. Haversack, shovel carrier with shovel, M1 clips, and then of course my M1. So that about does it for everything I'll be wearing when I do 29th. Later, I'll do a layout for all of my airborne gear as well. I actually almost forgot my GP bag and a couple bandoliers. I'll be taking those as well. But anyway, that about does it, guys. I know it's not too much of a video, but this is a good start for getting everything sorted out and trying to figure out what I need to bring to this big event this year. So, yeah. Thank you for watching, and I guess I'll see you all later.